Here are two Chinese coins. One is red, one is white. I take the white coins, I do a magic move, and the two coins swap places. I put the red coin into my right fist, then put the white coin in as well. The white coin disappeared and the black coin appeared instead of it. The white coin jumped into my pocket. I put the white, the black, and the red coins into my left hand. I take the red coin into my right hand. So I leave the black and white coin in my left hand. A magic move, and one black and one white coins are in my right hand. So I have three coins, one red, one black, one white. One white, one black, one red. I take the black coin into my right hand. So the white and the red coins stay in my left hand. A magic move, and right away a white and red coins are in my right hand. So I have three coins. I put a white, black, and red coins into my left hands. I put a white coin into my pocket. So the red and black coins stay in my left hand. A magic move, and the coins swap. The white coin is in my left hand, and the red and black are in my right hand. I put a white coin into my left fist, and the black coin on the back of my fist. I hold the red coin in my right hand. With a magic move, the white coin wandered from my left hand to my right hand. Please examine the coins.